Call it like the basketball rule, and it's basically just being in front of your man. And when I scored this goal, I was on the edge, and I have to be in front of my man. So it's just something that came to me in the moment. That's why I did it.
And then Saka continued it then?
Yeah, he has to do it as well, you know, so we wanted to do it together after.